You need internet full speed in PC? First, you open internet settings. Then click change adapter options. After open the ethernet properties, go to configure option. Follow the advanced then get a lists. Click fourth option speed and duplex then you get left side one chart. Put there 1.0 gigabits per second full duplex. Then you get perfect speed for internet.